to the Antarctic region.
Hi guys, if you're new to this channel, welcome. My name is Sai Siddharth. I'll be doing drawing tutorials, origami tutorials, and much more. So, for today, we'll be doing the walrus. Let's get right into it. So, for this tutorial, you'll be needing a square paper. Mine is a blue square paper, 14 by 14 centimeters. Okay, so first, diagonal fold, unfold, diagonal, turn the paper, diagonal fold. Open this pocket, press it. Turn the paper, open the pocket, press it. Bring this edge to this edge. Bring this edge to this edge. Turn the paper over. Crease it till you can see this. Turn the paper over. This in triangle. Open this pocket, just one layer. Collapse it all. Nice and easy. Keep collapsing it. Yeah. So you have this. Right? Now turn the paper over. Do the exact same thing. This edge over here. Bring this edge over here. Open this pocket, crease it here too. So you got this, good. Yeah. Okay, so we have got something like this. Now, bring this edge to this line. Same thing this way, but okay. So, and then bring these two corners over here, bring them and crease them well, and turn to the side. So, you got this, turn the paper over. Same thing as we did on the other side, bring this over there. Bring this over here. Bring these two corners here. Crease it really well. And then done. So, yeah. So you got these, right? Now, what you have to do is open this flap, bring it up. Bring it up. So, we are sure to. Like this, keep these two aside, bring this flap up and close it. So, and like this, close it, create it well.
Right now, so
So leave a bit of gap here, okay? And now open it like this. Open it. I know it's a little bit tough. Don't tear the paper. Just a small bit. You have to make sure that it doesn't touch here. Like, you just open it a bit. Push it in so the amount can be pushed in actually. And then bring it up. Just made a crease over there. We didn't actually push it in. So, okay, got that. Okay, we will take care of that later onwards. Now, bring this tail up like this. Just hold it lightly, change it to this. It should be like, it should be on a straight line somewhat. Yeah. So you can see there's a huge bulk over here and over here. We have to remove this triangle. So for that, use it up, push it in. Crease it up, push it in. One second, we'll just, and then open it all. Take this entire thing up. So we have something like this. Okay, and now with this position, bring it like this. See, right? Just slightly. You have to hold these two here. Bring these over here. Bring this over here. Crease it really well. So, So, you can see a bit over here. Just push it in like we did before. Crease it. Push it. So we got it pretty well. And now for the legs, just a bit up. Just crease it. And then just a nibble. Just slightly, very slight. You just push it towards it. Because yes, the walrus has some tiny. So good. Now you can just twist this tail. Twist it. Twist it right. Okay, now push it. Push it, push it, push it. Push it till. Push it like a lot. But not too much. So this is pretty good. Now this angle should be a less than 90. It shouldn't be just so much. But it should be above 70. This is perfect. This side. Now what you have to do is just zoom in the head. Okay.